CHS Jazz Band. When we are done, we have one combined number, so that when you hear the last tune we're doing, we have a combined number with the chorus, the entire chorus, and the entire concert band, which we hope you'll enjoy. All of the other audiences we've done it for have enjoyed it. And you'll know, in this one, you'll know every single tune. There's no question that you will not know any of the tunes in the last combined piece that we're doing. That's a guarantee. While I'm still stalling in here for time, I'd like to thank Bill Weikert and Dave Cohen. Bill Weikert just did a little mechanical work for us on one of the instruments, and we certainly appreciate it, Bill. We'd like to thank all of the parents, too, because we know kind of a hassle it is for you as parents and the students to house 100 people. It's tough. And congratulations to you people for having us here. We appreciate it. That's almost enough time. The next tune, an old song that's been updated. It's always been a jazz tune, but it's been updated in this particular arrangement. And this one I will give you the name to. The gazinda goes into the gazette. You got it. The name of this one is Sweet Georgia Bride.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We have a tune by Van Heusen. Some of you older folks, you know, old like me, might remember this tune. It's a vocal, and now we're going to introduce our vocalist, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Sweet Georgia Brown tune we did for you earlier featured acoustic piano and started acoustic piano, and it was a Basie tune. This is a tune written by a man called Freddie Green. If you've ever seen Count Basie in any of the last 100 years that the band has been playing, Freddie Green is a guitar player, the steadiest guitar player you ever want to hear in the world, and he's been laying it down for Basie and anybody else has taken over since that time in playing time, and that's a lesson in time itself. And this tune is Until I Met You, Connor Pocket, by Freddie Green.
Thank you.
Jerry Nowak arranged this tune. The reason we got a scan over here, I only gave it to her a week before we came up. So that's kind of cheating, but it's not her. I gave it to her late. You'll recognize this one also.
Thank you. Not yet.